At-tawakkul ala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is husnu i'timad ala Allah. Al-sidqu i'timad ala Allah. Truthfulness in reliance upon Allah. But it doesn't stop there. What's the second part of it? Ma'a al-akhdhi bil-asbab. And taking all the necessary precautions, all the necessary reasons. For example, my tawakkul, I want to feed my family. I put my trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And how do I fulfill it now? By going to look for rizq. I don't just sit there and say, tawakkul ala Allah, because the hadith, if you put your trust in Allah, as the birds put their trust in Allah, yes, Allah ta'ala will provide for you. But what do the birds do in the morning? They leave. They don't just sit in their nest waiting for food. So husn tawakkul ala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala means to put your trust in Allah truthfully and take the necessary steps.